The year was 1959. A man took his truck and crashed it in a Gillespie Dam. It brought down the dam. It flooded the town and killed 74 people. But the man in the truck survived.